I don't know, like sometimes I feel like I have no talent or no skills, like I don't have a hobby or something. What's up, my Fluffy Bunz? So I just got back from working out and right now I'm having some chia seeds and some yogurt. I'm also having coffee, which I only drink this once in a while. I tried to make like lemon cupcakes yesterday and it turned out as a fail, and like I don't know what went wrong, but it still tastes good sort of, but it doesn't like look good. Yeah, I end up like not trying to post like that video next week. I don't know, like sometimes I feel like I have no talent or no skills, like I don't have a hobby or something. Like, I don't even know what is my niche on YouTube. Sometimes I feel like I don't want to bake anymore or something, or I just lost interest in life or something. I don't know. Maybe I want my niche to be like vlogging or something. I don't know. Yeah, like sometimes like my life turns out as a fail. Like I'm not doing anything in my life. Like I don't know what I'm doing with my life. I mean, like I want to vlog every day, like just to make my life more interesting. Like I don't know if you guys like my vlogs that are interesting, but I even checked my analytics from YouTube and so far my two vlogs have ranked to like, I think the Day in My Life vlog just ranked second and the third was What's in My Sketchbook vlog. And like sometimes my only talent could be is just like me talking to the camera or just like tell how I really feel or something, or cleaning basically from my job that I'm doing right now. My life is not that interesting, it's boring, like I have no hobbies, I have no talent, I have no skills, like I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Like should I just give up baking or give up life or something? Maybe like my only talent could be is like video editing, but it's like I always enjoy like editing videos and also I enjoy like talking to the camera and stuff. Recently I was like talking to my grandparents like FaceTiming yesterday and like I just told them that, well actually my mom actually told them that I wasn't going to school anymore and like I'm working as a bus girl or basically the janitor at a coffee shop. They said I should like find like a full-time job so I like earn some money. Well, I know it's not all about the money, but like you need to like save up money for like, I don't know, like the bills or retirement. But I also want to save money for YouTube. Maybe I want to like balance out like doing YouTube as a side but also do a full-time job so I can like save up money for like maybe like a new camera, Final Cut Pro, and etc, etc. Technology is so expensive. Recently I was like texting my boss. I said, can I do this like full-time? Like, well, she said she would talk with me things out today. I don't know what's gonna happen. So yeah, recently I was trying to fix my selfie stick, which I use that as a tripod. I know it sounds crazy, but I use a selfie stick as a tripod. Well, basically I just use a bottle and some rice and then I hold my selfie stick up. Some of the foam pieces just like came off and I tried to use like hot glue gun to like stick it together and then I kind of like burned myself. Like look at this, I kind of burned myself, but it will heal soon. The Dear Diary series that I made, like I think it's still the same thing, like vlogging and Dear Diary series. It's just that the Dear Diary series, it's different because, well, it's just more like a sit down video of me talking and then like vlogging, like you just like go anywhere you want, like talk about your daily life or something. It's similar, but I don't know. But maybe I might just like talk about my feelings during like vlogs because like I feel like vlogs are like more popular for me to like say something or tell my story or something. Same thing with story time. I don't know, like they're completely the same thing. Yeah, I just made it completely different because, well, vlog is like basically like a diary. I don't know, but I'm just like basically like talking how I really feel or something. As you can see this, my two other vlogs just rank like 2 and 3rd, and like I can't believe I just like made that footage. I think it's the watch time, but thank you guys so much. And like I don't know, I would rather to get like more footage than less just to like do like more vlogs. Like I love doing daily vlogs even if my life is so boring. Like I try to make it interesting as possible. I try not to like stay in one place. I try to like change like different backgrounds, like what room I am. So right now I'm in like this little computer room. Well, it's not technically a room. I just feel jealous that many like travel vloggers like to go anywhere, like exciting like trips and all. Like I want to do that too someday, but I don't have the money so like even I'm not that big yet, and plus I meant if I go big on YouTube, maybe I might travel over the world, but I don't know. Like, I'm not sure if you guys like actually care about me or my life or something. If you do, just give it a like. Yeah, I'm just like not the interesting person. Like, I'm not funny, I'm not that entertaining. I'm just like an introvert who is awkward and that has autism. I don't know if you guys even like my content or like my vlogs, like daily vlogs, even though daily vlogs might seem kind of boring or something. I don't know, but like I try to make it interesting as possible. I literally have to like watch like YouTube tutorials on like how to make your vlogs interesting or how to vlog. I know that sounds like ridiculous, but I have to. Like, I just want to make my vlog very interesting. Like, I don't want you guys to sit through this video like so boring, and like I'm changing through like different rooms, so like it doesn't have to be like the same place that I have to like sit and talk about it. I feel like my camera is like my only best friend that I can like talk to. Talking myself to the camera, like, it just helps me feel better to like talk it out. And like, I think that's my only hobby, is just like put myself on camera and like just talk about it. Even if your life is not that interesting, I would say just go for it and vlog all you want. Like, just do daily vlogs every day. Like, just challenge yourself, like vlog through like a day or a week or a month or even a year. Even if your life that's not that interesting, like, I think when I watched one of those like how to like vlog or something, just like do it. If your life is boring, it's okay, but try to make it interesting. Like, you know, go through like transition. This guy mentioned about b-roll, and I don't know how to do like b-roll like cinematics and stuff, but hopefully I might learn that eventually. I don't know, I don't have the motivation to do it. Sometimes I feel like I'm better off like vlogging than just like do YouTube vlogs, because like I just like talking to the camera and all that stuff. Even if you try to like daily vlog every day, I would say like the benefit of it is like, I don't know, maybe you get like motivation just to do something in your life, or like talking to the camera and all that stuff. But I'm not sure about most of the time, but sometimes I feel like motivated just like get my camera and just like talk to the camera and just vlog or something. Try my best just to keep like eye contact with the camera. And I'm sorry, it's my introvert or awkwardness, but yeah, even my autism. I want you guys to know that I just want you guys to love me for who I am, because I'm not like funny or entertaining. I'm not Liza Koshy. I'm not like Shane Dawson or anything, or any other kind of YouTubers. But yeah, I'm just me, like Stella Luna Shine, the one who is introvert, awkwardness, and autism, that kind of person. I would like to thank you guys for the 219 subscribers and the 401 watch hours. And I know it's not seem like a lot, and I'm growing a little bit slowly, but that's okay. I will grow like from time to time. Like, it just takes time to like grow your YouTube channel or vlogging channel. I don't know what is my niche, but to be honest, I really don't know what is my niche. Like, is it still a baking channel? Is it talking to the camera channel or a vlogging channel? I have no idea. I'm just basically me talking to the camera and all that stuff. To be honest, I want to do YouTube like even when I grow old, or even when I die or something. Like, I want to vlog every day of my life, like just to like see like videos like kept for like memories. Like, I usually record videos like kept like memories or something. I don't know, but like my trip to Vietnam, like I tried to vlog, but then like my vlog doesn't seem like a vlog because it's more like a montage. I honestly don't know what I'm doing, so like I just like put like some footage that I just did and just like add music. Like, I have no idea what I've been doing. Like, I'm bad at vlogging, and yeah, I may feel like I'm not that talkative in real life, but I sometimes feel like I'm talkative, like maybe when I'm on camera or something. But in real life, like, I'm just like the quiet one here, like the introvert one here. Maybe people sometimes say that about me, but I don't know. But I'm usually like quiet in real life, but when I'm on camera, I just usually like talk a lot, hopefully most of the time, but if you guys like hearing me talk or something. But and I just want to let you guys know that I love you, my Fluffy Bunz. You guys like my only one in family and friends that I ever had. Even if my life is boring, I just want you guys that I still love you. And like, I'm sorry I'm going through like emotional thoughts, because well, I don't know. I don't know if you guys care about my life or me personally, but I don't know. I'm just like, that. I think like back then, like when I was watching like Low Life Loa's like vlogs or Ashley Nicole Rowe's vlogs, like, I can see why that like, they put transition, because like they don't want it to be like same boring like video. So, you know, transition makes like all the spice and the sparkle, like just to make the video like more interesting. I don't know, but I can see why. And like also the cinematics, I try to take my video editing very seriously, trying to like look things like how I want to transition. Like, even though I'm using like iMovie and not Final Cut pro. Like, I'll try my best just to make it look fantastic, like presentable or something. I just feel like video editing is just kind of like one of my hobbies, and just like vlogging or talking to the camera or something, that kind of my talent. I'm sorry, I can't speak English today. But the thing is, sometimes when I think about it, I feel like my life is a mess because, well, I'm not in college, but I just graduated from high school. It's better than nothing than just me dropping out of high school. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. I'm just doing YouTube because, like, I love doing YouTube. And like my first video, like, I have like mental health issues where, like, I almost died from that first video, but here I am now, like, still like vlogging or making videos on YouTube. I don't know why, but like, YouTube is like my other part of the world where I get to like be myself, express myself, talk my feelings out to you guys. Like, everybody does YouTube just to express themselves, just talk about their feelings, like how they really feel. I feel so motivated talking to the camera, or basically I just drink coffee just to motivate myself. But I try my best to motivate myself, like, core every day and upload YouTube videos every day. Like, I want to record YouTube videos every day. Every day I always think of, I want to upload YouTube videos every day just to like create content for you guys. I love doing YouTube. I love uploading videos every day. But the thing is, like, sometimes when I feel about it, I feel so down because, like, I have no content to create. I have no idea. Talking things out with you guys, like, it just helps me like create content that you guys actually care about who I am, like how I actually like make, and like you care about my feelings or something. I don't know. If you guys do, just like give it a like. I don't know. Like, I'm not a beauty guru. I'm not like a gaming channel. I'm not like a baking channel. Like, I'm just me talking to the camera. Like, I have no life or something, but I do have a life where I get to like talk with you guys, express like how I really feel. I just want to say something that I'm just proud of doing YouTube. I'm proud of like recording the camera, or I don't know what I'm saying, but like, I'm proud of like vlogging and proud of like doing YouTube. Guys, like, today I just learned like how to vlog or something. I learned how to, like, I don't know, the concept of b-rolling, which I know that, but I don't know how to like make the cinematics part. Also give like a hook or something, like a little teaser in the beginning of the video, and also not to like clickbait or anything. But yeah, that's basically what I learned. Like, I want to share like every moment of my life, like vlogging every day. Like, I just feel like, I don't know, today I just feel like I'm motivated just to like vlog every day. But maybe because of the coffee or something. I know that I said that already, but like, it's probably the coffee, because, like, you know, I just drink coffee. Like, I only drink coffee like once in a while, or once every week, I don't know. But like, just feel like I want to like film every day. I'd rather get like this one guy said, like, you rather get like more footage than less, because like the more footage you got, the more time you edit your videos. Which I rather like spend time, like, I don't know, like 24 hours like spending time editing this video. Like, I wish like there's a job where I can like just edit videos all day. Like, I don't particularly know, but I feel like I wish YouTube was like a real job to me, where I can like edit videos all day, or record myself all day, or upload every day. I just feel like I wish I was that motivated, but I want to be that, just want to be that motivated person, just like upload YouTube videos every day. Like, I don't care like if it's annoying you guys. I mean, what's the point of subscribing if you don't like seeing me make content every day or something? Like, point of subscribing is like you want to watch my videos every day or not. Just basically, like, I have my own show or something. So right now I'm gonna vacuum my room, and also two other rooms, like my parents' and my sister's room. Guys, I want to tell you guys the truth here is that, well, when you guys comment like, do I like every video that I like, and like, to be honest, it's true. But like, to be honest, like, I like my videos because I felt so proud that I made it, and like, it seems so good. But like, the only one video that I did not like is the Draw Me Zentangle one, because, well, I didn't felt proud of it, because, well, I didn't want to film it, and like, I just lost interest in art that I didn't even bother to like my own video. And like, I only like my videos just because, well, I felt proud of it. My editing is so good, and like, sorry, not trying to be cocky, but I only like my own video just to felt like I felt proud of it, because I made my own video or something, or I don't know. But the transition is going, or the position, I mean, like your own videos if you felt like you're very proud of it. Like, if you don't, then why wouldn't you like your own video? I mean, just like your own video if you felt proud of it. But if you don't, just don't even bother. Two most video that I'm very proud of is my two vlogs that I made, which it came from like second and third rank of my watch time, which I cannot believe it. Someday I just wish that one of my vlogs ranked first, like better watch time or something. But mostly my watch time comes from the Park Shinhae diet video, which I don't want to be known for that, but like, I only did that video just for fun. I didn't want to like do like diet vlogs all the time. I'm not a diet channel, so like, I don't know what is my niche. I'm just basically talking to the camera. I know there's a difference between vlogging and blogging, and like, I rather vlog than blog because, well, I'm not much of a writer. I'm much like a person who's talking to the camera or something. I don't know, but I feel like vlogging is like way popular these days, and I don't know, like, I'm just not much of a writer to blog something in the internet or something. I don't know, but like, I just like record my daily life on like YouTube, like vlogging or something. I don't know.
You guys, I kind of feel kind of tired, so I'm gonna take like a big nap, but I don't think the coffee just like lasts very long just for me to stay awake, but I'll see you guys at lunch.
I was about to eat lunch, but my mom was so loud from watching TV, so I'll see you guys after work. I just got back from work. Me and mom, we're about to like go shopping a little bit as soon as my dad gets home and all that stuff. What I want to say is that my boss like added some more stuff, like tasks for me to do, and I feel like I'm not so sure I want to do them. I mean, I kind of like doing the dishes and sweeping and mopping the kitchen floor. Not so sure, and yeah, that's basically it. My family is like really loud, especially my mom. Like, even like, I don't know if they're deaf or not. Like, I'm not trying to like offend anyone, but like, I don't know, like, my mom always like, you know, turn off the TV, and like, people say like Asian people are quiet, but Vietnamese people are not, because like, they're very loud. I'm gonna do like a little mini haul. So these are Nike shoes, just from like my work shoe, I guess. So it's been like a long day, and like, my mom is cleaning my old shoes right now. I forgot to mention, during lunch I had like avocado toast and some yogurt with chia seeds, and I got bored, so I kind of like bored eating. So yeah, I mean, I try my best to not like stress or bore eat when I do this. Thank you guys for watching. Please give a like and subscribe and hit that notification bell to know if I miss a video. Comment whatever you want, and I'll see you guys in the next video.